All right, so here we are on the iPad. Obviously, when using Music Center or Planning Center on your mobile device, it should look pretty similar on Android or iOS. So here, obviously, we'll go into Music Stand. We'll see a particular Sunday load. Here it is. When looking, you can see this is the order of service. If you want to look for a different service, you just hit this bar up here, and you'll have your options. Okay. All right, so let's say we want to have a certain form of music. Okay, you can get your choices, whatever's loaded. Obviously, I have my own paper loaded. So, let's look at How He Loves. Okay, when wanting to start the service, that's all you got to do. What's nice is just tap the paper once, and you have some options up here. You have back, you have Born Again Capo 7. That allows you to switch between whatever you want there. Okay, you also have this play button. If there's an MP3 loaded, you can actually play the MP3. Okay, so we close that. All right, you can draw things on there. You can, you know, choose the pen option and write your notes like times two and high and all that stuff, and you save it. And when you save it, it'll actually save forever on your account. So anytime you load up that song, you'll get those notes, and they'll always be there. Which is good, especially if there are certain notes we need to be taking. Alright, so we've finished that. So let's say we're scrolling through our service. Okay, we're on How He Loves, Glorious. Okay, now we're on Glorious. And this always sucks when you have like this thing here, because obviously you know your chords. And obviously. So all we do is we pull this down. We'll say Order. Okay, see there's two pages showing here. I'll delete that page and say Save. And voila, now it's not there anymore. Okay. Same thing if we took Glorious, and let's see, which one's this? Okay, not it. So let's check a different song. Let's do one that would have, so let's do Born Again. So if we do Born Again, and go to the lead sheet, okay? Obviously you have all these pages, so if you're wanting to go back and forth, obviously, if you know the order in which you're going due to a reprise or a repeat and stuff like that, again, you go here and you go Order, and you can duplicate these. See, the pages on the bottom are down here that are wiggling. You can put those up here, okay? You click and hold, and voila, and you're back to page one, okay? And you can do that with any of these pages. Save it however you want. However you save it is the order will stay in for the service. So that's Music Stand, okay? So let's move on to the Music Stand. All right, let's go to Planning Center. Okay, here you'll get a nice list of all the songs that we have. You can check out the different services, look at any videos and people you may know that you want to email or send information to. It's a pretty simple app, okay? So if we go Born Again, okay, you'll have all the files, schedules in which we've been doing it, tags, and details, okay? But default arrangement, here's all the keys. Alright. So C sharp minor is the what we call the key that it's sung in originally. So see here. Alright, just a couple things in there. Here's all the files. Okay, and here's all the different forms, lead sheets, chord charts, and again, MP3. Which you can play right there in your window. So, if you're on the go, whatever, same thing for your iPhone or anything like that.